Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 131, Elements of College Mathematics, Section 10.5, Problem 1. This is Section 10.5, Problem number 1. It says, write each exponential equation in logarithmic form, and there are 6 equations, parts A through F, for you to convert from an exponential equation to a logarithmic equation. So the first one, part A, says write the exponential equation 5 to the third power equals 125 in logarithmic form. So the way I convert these is I explain in class that under the exponential form you can write the word ben. And the b in ben stands for base, the e in ben stands for exponent, and the n in ben stands for number. So in this problem, the base is 5, the exponent is 3, and the number is 125. So underneath that I'm going to write benny. And it's still for base, number, and exponent. We start by writing the word log. And then the base is written as a subscript, like a little number, a little lower. So the base is 5, so I put a little subscript of 5. And then the number comes next in the log form, so the number is 125. Then we write equals. And then we put the exponent. The exponent is 3. So 5 to the third power equals 25 can also be written as log base 5 of 125 equals 3. They're equivalent. And then part B is the same process. Take the equation 7 to the second power equals 49 and write it in its log form. Right now you would say that's an exponential form. It's written with an exponent. So under 7 to the second power equals 49, I write the name ben, again for base, exponent, and number. The base is 7, the exponent is 2, and the number is 49. And beneath that, I will write benny for base, number, exponent. I start by writing the word log. Then I write the base as a subscript. So the base for this is 7. So I put a little log base 7. Then next is the number. The number is 49. Then I write equals. And then the exponent. The exponent is 2. So 7 to the second power equals 49 is the same as writing log base 7 of 49 equals 2. The next part is part C, which says write the equation 3 to the fourth power equals 81 in its log form. So under 3 to the fourth power equals 81, I write the name ben, B-E-N for base, exponent, number. The base is 3, the exponent is 4, and the number is 81. And down below that, I write benny, B-N-E for base, number, exponent. I start by writing the word log, then the base as a subscript, so the base is 3, so log base 3. Now next I write the number, which is 81. Then I put equals, and then the exponent. The exponent is 4. So 3 to the 4th power equals 81 is the same as writing log base 3 of 81 equals 4. And the next one, part D, we have write the equation 2 to the 7th power equals 128 in its log form. So under 2 to the 7th equals 128, I write the word ben. And B for base, the base is 2. E for exponent, the exponent is 7. N for number, the number is 128. And down below that, I'm going to write benny, base, number, exponent. I start by writing the word log. Then the base is 2, so it's log base 2. Again, the base is written as a subscript. Then the number is 128. Then we write equals, and then the exponent. The exponent is 7. So 2 to the 7th power equals 128 is the same as writing log base 2 of 128 equals 7. The next one, part E, says write 3 to the negative 2 power equals 1/9 in its log form. So under 3 to the negative 2 equals 1/9, I will write ben. The base is 3. The exponent is negative 2, and the number is 1/9. So we have some negatives, a fraction, but it's not any different at all. So to convert it to log form, I'm going to write benny, base, number, exponent. I write the word log first. Then I put the base as a subscript. So the base is 3, so it's log base 3. Then the number is 1/9. So I'll write log base 3 of 1/9. I'll put the 1/9 in parentheses. Equals, and then the exponent. The exponent is negative 2. So The equation 3 to the negative 2 power equals 1/9 is equivalent to saying log base 3 of 1/9 equals negative 2. And finally, one left. Part F, it says, write the equation 5/4 in parentheses to the negative 2 power equals 16/25. A lot of fractions. But it's the same process. So again, underneath my equation 5/4 to the negative 2 equals 16/25, I'm going to write the name Ben, B-E-N. And I'm going to skip down a couple of lines and write Benny for the log form, B-N-E. So for the 5/4 in parentheses to the negative 2 power equals 16/25, the base is 5/4, the exponent is negative 2, and the n, the number, is 16/25. Now as I rearrange that, first I'm going to write the word log. Then I put the base as a subscript. So the base is 5/4, so log base 5/4. And then the number is 16/25. And again, I'll put that in parentheses like this, 16/25. You probably don't absolutely have to put the parentheses. It makes it a little bit more clear though, I think. Then equals, and then the exponent is negative 2. So the equation 5/4 in parentheses to the negative 2 power equals 16/25 is equivalent to writing log base 5/4 of 16/25 equals negative 2.